Alright, welcome back. For whatever reason, the combine gone crazy and I'm just standing there trying to go back. No idea what happened there, but whatever. Do this myself then. Hopefully it will be fine. This guy is doing something. At least, yeah. We are still saving the money. For the wheel of the bad way. Oh yeah, we're going to this field over here, those ones. Not for now. So might as well if I go fertilize them, right? They won't hurt at all. Oh yeah, this will all need lime as well, right. Good old lime, huh? I have to take care of that as well. Yeah, a lot of work to do. Yeah, some days the grade was blowing. Yep. My assumption was correct. It was just my father brought me tea. You got to drink some tea, you know. It's pretty cool outside. It's November the 2nd after all. Oof, it is a mess, holy crap. Yeah, it's a freaking mess. Freaking mess indeed. Combine's almost full. That's good, I need plenty of soybeans. That's for sure. Yeah, I need shit ton of them. Well, whatever, I already have enough for the wheel loader anyway. Yeah, that what is currently in my tipper is enough. So yeah, that's good, I guess. Good indeed. Plane. And I learned 2 days now on Boku no Hero Academia episode, or My Hero Academia. Too bad, at least, hopefully, Fate Grand Order Babylonia will be airing. Because if not, then I'll be pretty mad. I'm pretty upset, because they're none of my favorite Sunday anime. Yeah, I watch only those two at Sunday. Problem with that? Hopefully not. I watch freaking anime. But I'm not one of these crazy whips and whatnot. No sir, I'm certainly not. No body pillows, anime posters, or anything like that in my room. The only thing anime related is my profile picture on YouTube. That's it, pretty much. Hopefully, hopefully, hopefully. Oh wait, that was the guy that was harvesting. That can't be right. It can't be done. No sir, that's some bullshit. Some major bullshit. You'll have to investigate soon. There we go. Ah, still hot. Still pretty hot. Not that hot that I can't drink it yet. Ooh, yeah. It's definitely warm here inside. Should do it. Yeah, now this is getting pretty annoying. Pretty annoying indeed. And there we go. Gonna work himself. Yeah, I can work by himself just fine, I think. Freaking trees. Just finish it. Yeah, the guy that I wanted. Should be able to cover this wall area, right? No, theoretically. Those are pretty weird fields now. And pretty weird shapes and whatnot. Gosh, I was like, what? What are those? All right. The base seems to be just fine. So I don't know what repairing them even does for them. Because, like, what if they get lower? They will, like, weigh less or what? Really? No. What is the point of that? There we go. The capacity of this bad boy? I always forget. 3200. Yeah. Okay, let's go and refill it. Seems like the combine is doing just fine. Stop. I like that the cover is open and closing by itself. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool feature. Let's go for this submission as well. Let's go with just typical wheat. Yeah, just regular wheat. Why the heck not? There we go. because I haven't even begin yet and he's almost done harvesting midfield. Oh, wait a minute, we need the lime. Something. We'll have to come back anyway. There we go. Go indeed. Good to love the lime texture. Oh yeah, we are spreading the lime in our garden as well yesterday. And today manure, but we are not done with the manure yet. Mm-hmm.